That is the main pipe. And this is the branch pipe. Now we are going to punch holes to connect the drip line. We need a punch like this. To punch holes on the lay flat main pipe. First, install the bypass valve. Then, tighten the lock nut. Finally, we'll connect the drip tape to here. The valve is closed. Now we turn it on. It's done.
Your time start delivering water now.